Well, you know, I've never been a teacher at NSD in the sense of joining them.
Okay.
But I've been, for almost 20 years, I went there every year, directed plays for them, for the students, for the repertory, and also took acting classes. That's how this book, you know, eventually shaped the Indian method in acting.
Right.
And in fact, Irfan's batch was one of the earlier batches with which I experimented with some of those ideas, you know, which is what these days they're talking of, you know, the more real acting, the natural acting and all that.
Right.
Which they find so engrossing in Irfan. When he was in the school, I think I did two plays. One was this Ascent of Fujiyama.
Right.
And then out of the school, I had done a play on Lenin called Blue Horses on Red Grass.
क्या शर्तें बहुत मुश्किल हैं?
हमारे लिए मुश्किल हैं, उनके लिए आसान है।
और आपका क्या फैसला है?
इसका फैसला तो सेंट्रल कमेटी के हाथों में होगा क्लारा। यह फैसला आसान नहीं होगा। मुझे एक और जोरदार लड़ाई अपने कामरेडों के साथ लड़नी होगी, जैसी ब्रेस्ट लिथुवानिया समझौते के दौरान जर्मनों से लड़नी पड़ी थी। हम लोग किसी तरह से सर्दियां निकाल देंगे, लेकिन रंगल से मुकाबला अभी बाकी है। इसके बहुत से पहलू हैं, लेकिन उनमें से सबसे महत्वपूर्ण है, क्या हम रूसी जनता को बिना किसी सख्त जरूरत के एक और युद्ध में झोंक सकते हैं?
He was one of the best, of course. He was so committed, you know. He wouldn't let it go. He just wouldn't let it go. The smallest irritation he had with the smallest gesture or the smallest speech or a little silly property, he would not let it go till he, you know, overpowered it and made it his own.
युद्ध की भयावहताओं का ख्याल ही मेरे लिए असहनीय हो जाता है।
Yeah, I had also done a small TV serial which never really, you know, came out on Basavanna.
Okay.
And it was amazing. He would come to anything that I did, and he came and did the role of the untouchable. He had nothing to speak in that thing. And the man was at it, the broom with the handle, long handle.
Right.
Which you sweep the floor, and then he had this little tin in which he would spit because he couldn't spit on the road. He just went on and on perfecting it so that it would become natural. You see, he was like many of us. He was from a small town. He was a non-English speaking, Hindi speaking boy who came into the drama school,
right.
Very middle class and very uncomfortable in the school. But very, very committed. So, you know, he just grew like Gandhiji grew. Gandhiji wasn't, you know, holding a silver spoon in his mouth.
Right.
You know, it's exactly the same way. The man, amazing, you know, the way he got into English and English acting and into Hollywood.
Yeah.
It's all through dedicated work. There's one lesson in Irfan, which I think the young people today are so talented, so confident,
right.
Exactly like Irfan. But there's one thing in Irfan, you see, he realized that you can't get acting only by chasing acting.
Okay.
You see, for him, everything mattered. Of course, it all would eventually lead, you know, give him substance into acting.
Right.
But he actually participated in the society. You know, he came every time we were doing these satyagrahas or sit-ins and all that. He would come, and it wasn't even a problem for him that he would be sleeping on the floor or he would be cooking with us or eating with us. And, you know, he, because he knew that this was a great, great thing. He was getting a great thing out of it.
Right.
Yes, you see, this today's, I mean, the only complaint I have about today's world is it has wrongly looked at professionalism.
Okay.
If you're a, let's say, badminton player, you would only do badminton, nothing else. You would not even look this way or that way.
Right.
This is wrong. You see, a professional is somebody who will get the best out of every body situation. If he's cooking, he will understand acting through cooking. Right. If he's, in a protest rally, he would understand acting through that protest rally, which is what makes great actors.
एक दिन हम संस्कृति के क्षेत्र में भी अपनी उपलब्धियों से सारे संसार को आश्चर्य में डाल देंगे, तुम देखना।
जाने वाले सिपाही से पूछो
National School of Drama, which was the publisher of this book on Indian method in acting, they asked me who should release the book. They were expecting me to call some big playwright or a big critic and all that. I said, no, it should be an actor.
Right.
One of the names I suggested was Irfan. He actually came from Bombay and spoke about the book. You see, the book was a result of my work with actors like Irfan, actors like Meeta, who was also his classmate. There's so many of them.